Welcome back to Quick, Fresh, and Delicious. I'm Robert at De Olivas Oil and Vinegar. Today we're gonna prepare for you a cherry pistachio pesto. We're gonna make this using a spiced sour cherry spread from The Gracious Gourmet. This was a gold medal winner at the Fancy Food Show, and we're pleased to carry about a dozen Gracious Gourmet products here at De Olivas. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use the spiced sour cherry spread, and we're just gonna add some shallots and pistachios to it and serve it up as a garnish over a piece of grilled chicken breast. What we're gonna do first is we're going to chop up our shallot kind of finely. We're gonna dice it, a fine dicing. The next thing that we're gonna do with our shallots, now that they're finely chopped or minced, we're going to saute them on a low heat. And while our shallots are cooking, we're going to chop some pistachios. I prefer raw and unsalted. If you have to use salted pistachios, you can rinse them off a little bit and then pat them dry in a paper towel before you chop them. Now you can also put these pistachios in a food processor. You just have to be careful to pulse them slowly so you don't get it chopped up too fine. You don't want pistachio butter, you just want it kind of finely chopped. Put the spiced sour cherry spread into a bowl. About half the jar is really enough. We're gonna take our sauteed shallots. We're gonna add that to our spiced sour cherry spread. And then we're gonna throw in about a handful of our chopped pistachios. And we're just gonna fold all this into a nice even mixture. Now we're gonna take our spiced sour cherry shallot and pistachio mixture and then spoon that over our chicken breast as a garnish and then put a little bit on the side. And that's how easy it is. It's quick, fresh, and delicious. Bon appetit.